Hi, Michelle with Tennis Warehouse, and today I'm going to help you find an amazing racquet if you're looking for a ton of feel and outstanding control. We're talking about the Head 2021 Gravity Racquets. They have recently gotten a complete cosmetic update, and I wanted to run you through the line of rackets as they all look very similar. It gets super confusing. We're going to start with the easiest one to use to the most advanced racquet in their lineup. Now, if you take a look at the cosmetic, we're really loving the new look of these rackets, but nothing else has changed in these rackets. If you previously used a Gravity racket, this will be such an easy transition. And if you're interested in trying the new ones, take a listen and see which one might be best for your game. So we're gonna start with the Gravity Lite. This is going to be the lightest racket in Head's Gravity lineup. So it's gonna swing very easy. Such a good racket for beginners who are still working on their technique, or advancing juniors looking to move into a adult sized racket. Super easy to use, slightly bigger head size, and it does have that 16 by 20 string pattern, so it gives you a little bit more control than a 16 by 19, but still a good amount of power to hit out. Now, something that all of these rackets do have in common is they have fairly low RAs. So the stiffness of these rackets are gonna be nice and low, which translates into arm-friendly experiences on the court. Now, from the Lite, we do have the Gravity S. This is a very similar racket to the previous one. It's just slightly heavier and has a little bit more mass behind the ball when you're hitting with it. So if you're still that intermediate beginner player, still honing in on your fundamentals and trying to get dialed in, this would be a good racket for you. And I do want to note that both the Lite and the S do have the thickest beams in this whole lineup. So that translates into a little more easy power and great stability, even if you're hitting off center. Now, if we're moving into something more advanced, something for our intermediate players, this is the Gravity MP. So the head size will be 100 square inches, and similar to the previous two, it does have that 16 by 20 string pattern, which is really awesome. You're gonna find good control, but you're still going to be able to hit out. It is 11 ounces strung, which is not too heavy. It's still fairly maneuverable, really easy to swing. And again, the comfort in this racket, you're gonna find a massive sweet spot, really dialed in, plush feel on the string bud. Then from there, we have the Gravity Tour, and this racket is going to change up your string pattern. So this one comes with an 18 by 20. So more control, denser, a little bit more precision from this one, but still super comfortable with the RA at 61. The strung weight is 11.4. We do have a 100 square inch head, so it gives you a nice hitting surface, and a 22 millimeter beam, which also translates into tons of feel. That's something to note as well. The technology in these rackets does have Graphene 360 Plus combined with spiral fibers, so we found it to be very forgiving from all areas on the string bed. Then last, but certainly not least, the heaviest member of the Gravity family is the Gravity Pro. It also still has that 100 square inch head and comes with that tight 18 by 20 string pattern. And it has a super thin beam at 20 millimeters, so tons of feel. You're really going to love making contact with this racket, 11.7 ounces strung. And what we love about it is it's at a 332 swing weight, which means it's got great mass behind the ball, but you can still swing fairly fast if you have fast, strong strokes. So tons of feel. I think there's something for every level player in this lineup. If you have any questions on which racket might be best for you in your game, feel free to ask. And if you want to demo these or get one in your hands, make sure you go to Tennis Warehouse, Tennis Warehouse Europe, or Tennis Only.